Some people try to tell me fat phobia is worse than racism, and I don't think that's true. I've never been on a plane sitting next to someone going, oh my God, this is unbelievable. How do you even let yourself get that black? Oh. Doesn't he have any friends? Saying, John, you're looking pretty black right now, man. Ever since Sarah left, you've been stress tanning.